Hello, my name is Lance, and my topic is about the effect of social media and some method of brand restoration for Burger King Vietnam. First, for some history. Burger King was founded in 1953 by Matthew Burns and Keith Kramer. It now become a multi-billion company that plans to have 14,000 stores in nearly 100 countries. In 2012, Burger King officially joined the fast food market in Vietnam, and it not going well. In 2019, a Burger King store in Ho Chi Minh City put up an announcement of discrimination content toward black food and GoFood food delivery driver, and this has enraged the social media. Burger King were bombarded with bad review and online ratings. And so the problem is Burger King's brand name has been damaged due to an online fight store. And it is why they say in literature review that social media have a power to bring the mistake of service of a company or employee to a wider audience, and which will lead to an online fight store if many people join in the complaint. And that's why a company should have an online review and ratings report which respond, and as well as using CSR to build back their reputation. So in chapter 3, I use the five forces to analyze the micro environment of Burger King Vietnam, and these three power right here is not low because there are a lot of street vendor and fast and convenient store food that people can choose from, and it's easy to do, and they can substitute the Burger King. So the bargaining power of supplier is low because the product that the domestic supplier can product does not meet the standard of the multinational company. So, in chapter 4, I have two solutions for Burger King Vietnam. First, they can reduce the negative consequence of bad review by adopting an online response process. And we should focus on the negative review response. The step 1, show sympathy and apologize. Step 2, do a little marketing in reply to review if possible. And step 3, most important, move the conversation online so that not many more people can see the problem. So keep your response simple, short and sweet. Try not to mention the company name, business, because it will come up in the search engine. So for solution 2 in CSR, I have two sub-solutions. The first solution is provide the grandparents of nutrient value of product like this. Burger King Vietnam can put it on social media and on their webpage or beside their menu in the physical store. This will show that the company care for their customer health. So the second sub-solution of using CSR, Burger King will create a charity program menu. If customer buy a product in it, they will get a 20% discount on a coupon on their next buy, and after 2 months, 100% of revenue of the charity menu will be donated to Saigon Children Charity. So this is the PM, the new PMC of Burger King Vietnam, if they try to adopt my solutions, the red one or the new one. And so contribution, I hope that through my thesis, company like Burger King Vietnam put more attention on their online reputation, and this is the research scope is just for Burger King Vietnam. And further research by relationship of technology and combination should be conducted. Thank you.